at an anti-vaccine rally in Melbourne, and we're here to ask one very important question. Does anybody in this rally know what the fuck they're talking about?
Let me hop out the Porsche, I don't wanna hit that.
Shut the up. Hello? Hold on, is this a Febreze commercial?
I have a Google Translate. I will proceed to type the characters eh and g. They translate to return. I shall copy them and paste them twice. It changes to regret. Once more, eco-production. Once more, Eiffel Tower. And once more, the searing egg. Once more is a delicious breakfast. And once more is the searing egg. And once more is delicious breakfast early evening soup. And once more is the searing egg.
Andy. Your turn.
Sarah the Great.
Over 110 miles per hour. The storm reached land about 3 hours ago. And what? Where? Wait a minute. There's a person surfing.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Why'd you leave me, Karen? What did I do?
Wake me up!
Wake me up inside!
I can't wake up!
Wake me up inside!
Save me!
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
Give me that coffee! Give me that coffee! Give me that coffee!
No!
Hey! Kids! Patricia!
Honey, can you be quiet? I'm just trying to do something.
Later, the bear was spotted behind this home in Moreland Hills. This recreation identifies how witnesses say the bear escaped into the woods.
Yeah, that was kind of the difference. I got off to a slow start, but I knew that I'm...
Two shots of vodka. Then one...
Okay, I need a donut now.
broke it. I'm not mad. I just want to know.
I did. I broke it.
No, you didn't. Tom?
Don't look at me. Look at Ben.
What? I didn't break it.
Huh. That's weird. How'd you even know it was broken?
Because it's sitting right in front of us, and it's broken.
Suspicious.
No, it's not.
If it matters, probably not, but April was the last one to use it.
Liar, I don't even drink that crap.
Oh, really? Then what were you doing by the coffee cart earlier?
I used the wooden stirrers to push back my cuticles. Everyone knows that,
okay. Jerry. Okay, let's not fight. I broke it. Let me pay for it, Ron.
No. Who broke it?
Ron. Donna's been awfully quiet.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Oh,
what are you
going to
say, Donna?
I
broke it. It burned my hand, so I punched it. I predict 10 minutes from now, they'll be at each other's throats with war paint on their faces and a pig head on a stick. Good. It was getting a little chummy around here.